Okay, I'm back. I have literally no idea what the heck happened, but we're back. Yay! Now we were talking about this thing, and it was a T-Rex. And now we're gonna pop it. I love this. Alright, now the next pop it is... Oh, the next mini one is a pineapple. One of my best friend's favorite fruit is a pineapple. Does, like... the video with pineapple does, and turn off notifications, turn on notifications if it doesn't. I don't know what happened. It just started hurting, but back to the pineapple. Yeah, it's cute, and you can put it on your backpack and you pop. Exactly like the heart. The next one, if you have another T-Rex, but it's purple and pink. And this one is way more tinier. Look. Big, tiny. Like, big, tiny. It's a little bit tiny. Alright. And that's the end of the little mini puppets. Now it's for the fidget spinners. And I have a whole bunch of fidget spinners. The first one is this cute little strawberry fidget spinner. I got it at the bowling alley, and it's so good. I love it so much. The next one is just a regular black one. It says relics. And this one, it's silent, and I love it. The next one is this weird one, but it does work really good. I love it so much. It's amazing. And now for my favorite ones. We got a Pop-It fidget spinner. It's colory. And this one is, I never saw anyone have it. It's glow in the dark one. So cute. It's amazing. And those are all my little fidget spinners. Next one is a Slinky. I love Slinkies. Slinkies are nice. I know, like, a lot of people don't really have them as fidgets, but I call this one a fidget. It's so nice, and you just have lots of fun with them. So I call Slinkies a fidget. Now, we got two mochis, which are squishy. We got, my friends call it a raccoon, but I think it's a cat. And we got a unicorn. Me. And those are my two mochis. And the next thing we have is these unicorn things. They're like, I call them unicorn noodles. But I know it's a unicorn monkey noodle, but I call it a unicorn noodle. And watch the sound of this. It's like a helicopter here. You're going all aboard the helicopters. I thought that would work. It did. Look, I'm gonna do two. Ow, that hurt. And the best thing about these is you can do this with the little hole, like a butthole, and you just sit it and it pops this thing. But I love doing this with it. I'd find a rating. Ah, it's so hard sometimes. It's hard sometimes. Alright, we're done with those. And now we have monkey needles. We have the real monkey needles. And here's a sound. It's like, it's a totally different. I want to see when I do. I closed my eyes for some reason. And I love how, like, greasy. I was telling you how to stretch, and I was like doing massaging. I hit my stomach. Okay, I'm done with these. These are my mortal enemies now. Now the next thing we have is not a puppet. It's a bow. It's a big, simple dimple. It's a bow dimple. It's a bow simple dimple. You're probably wondering, it's a butterfly. No, it's literally a bow. I thought it was a butterfly too, though. And yeah, I love the sound of this. They both have really good sides. And now we're moving on to the squishies. Oh, look at this cat one. This is a cat one my friend gave me, and I guess she knows I really like cats, but I like wolves a little more, so. Sorry, cat, but look. And the last squishy we have is this broken donut. It's broken. And that's it for the squishies. The two things I want to show you before we rate all my fidgets are Wacky Tracks. Of course, my girl, me, has to have some Wacky Tracks. I love Wacky Tracks. I love how they move, but sometimes they can pinch you, and I don't like that. I have two of them. One is white and orange, and one is blue and pink. Ta-da! And now, the all you've been waiting for is the rating fidgets! Alright, let's rate my fidgets. The square poppet. 10 out of 10. I love it. The heart one, I'll give a 5 out of 10. Not my favorite. The strawberry is a definitely 6 out of 10. It's not my favorite, but I do like the pop sound. And the unicorn, I'm not a big fan of unicorns. 3 out of 10. The pop tubes, 9 out of 10. They're my favorites, but sometimes they're a little too loud. The pea popper, not my fave. I give it a 1 out of 10. The bite chain, a 0 out of 10. I don't get it. I don't get it. I'm like a 2 out of 10. A 2 out of 10. I like it. I just don't get the bite out of it. The marble mesh, it really massages your hand. So I'll give that a 7 out of 10. I like it. I forgot what they're called for a second. The acupuncture ring. So, they are about an 8 out of 10. They're really nice. Sometimes they break too easily, and they massage my hand too much. Now, the mini puppets. This one is a totally, 11 out of 10. I love this. My sister's my heart. We have this dinosaur, the T-Rex one. People call it a monster, but I give this a 5 out of 10. I like the tininess, but it's not my totally fave. The pineapple, I love the pineapple, and I love where you can hang the keychains on. I'll give it a 7 out of 10. The T-Rex, it's okay. I'll give it a 4 out of 10. Now, the cute little one right here, it's a definitely 10 out of 10 for me. This is okay. I don't like it that much, but I'll give it a 1.5 out of 10. This is a definitely 7 out of 10. It's really hard to pop these, but I love the color when you fidget with it. This glow-in-the-dark one is a definitely 10 out of 10. I love it. This thing, I'll give it a 9 out of 10. I love it so much. The Slinky, I love the Slinky, but it's not my totally favorite. But I'll give it an 8 out of 10. It's really nice. The Mochis are cute, but they hold a bunch of things in it. I'll give it a 6 out of 10. These things are nice, and I love the sound. I love the feeling of them. So I'll give that a 9 out of 10. 0 out of 10. These hit me so dang hard every time I play with them, so they're not my favorite. 0 out of 10. This I love so much, so that's definitely a 10 out of 10. This is creepy, so I'll give it a 3 out of 10. But I love it anyway, and I love my friend. Thank you, Maya. We got my squishy. I'll give it a 1 out of 10. It's half broken. And the last things are the Wacky Tracks. Definitely a 9 out of 10. And there you go. Me showing you and rating my fidgets. I really hope you like this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Share to one of your friends. Peace out. Peace out. Love y'all. Bye. Peace. Oh yeah, don't forget for my Christmas vlog. Peace.